in year two and I'm working on long division. My next problem is 25,858 divided by 7. Here I'm dividing the red beads over the green skittles. In my exercise book, I've written all of the math problems I've already calculated.
I'm in second grade. Right now I'm laying out the 3x table, which is represented by pink bead bars. With the golden beads, I can see the results of what I laid out. 8x3 is 24. Now I need to memorize the multiplication table. I'm in second grade. Because I've already memorized my multiplication tables, my teacher is showing me how I can work with a large multiplication board. With this multiplication board, I can calculate math problems such as 420,760 times 3,439 equals 580,149,640.
I'm in year two and I'm working with the algebraic pegboard. Before I can work with this board, I need to learn how to square. Here I'm putting in the pegs for my math problem, the square root of 2,034. The green pegs represent thousands and ones. I then draw each problem in my exercise book and write down the answer.
I'm in the third grade. With a stamp game, I can practice borrowing. The stamp game makes it easy to understand how to solve difficult problems and why 5 minus 8 can actually work.